lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
As the match begins, both alliances are teams loaded with game pieces. The Red Alliance scores 3 game pieces in the top nodes. The Blue Alliance is going to get charged up. We get it with Glitch, and the Zebracorns do match as well. Teleoperated has begun. Mechanical Minds has a cone and is lining up in position. Zebracorns trying to get over their own charging station, taking the shortcut. Nice jump. Mechanical Minds reaching out with their long arm to place it on the position. As the Megabots come in and lose their cone. The Red Alliance getting their game pieces. Bots on Wheels has one in the arm as they come in to get another game piece up on the top node. The Blue Alliance is matching them as they're lining up their cones. Another one on the top node for the Blue Alliance. As 8727 comes in to place their last one on the cone if they can get it lined up. Valence adds one into the mid node. Zebracorns having a little trouble getting over there. Can they get their game piece? .5727 trying to get a secure grip on that cone, on that cube. They lost it, but can they pick it back up? They've got it right in their robot. Smart move, just pushing it in down low. As Valence comes in to get another cone, just misses, but it lands in the lower node. 900 is balanced. We've got 45 seconds left in this match. Mechanical Minds trying to get that cone down low. Struggling a little bit to line up with it. But Glitch is able to line up another cone on the node. 30 seconds left. Mechanical Minds starts lining up to get onto the charge station. Can Omega Vice get on there as well? Bots on Wheels coming up to join. They got one tire off. Oh, they're able to reset. Bots on Wheels, 2 wheels off on the Red Alliance. With 3, 2, 1. Oh, so close.